Hello students, I, Mrs. Poonam, your science teacher, am here to explain some chemical properties of acids. A chemical property describes the ability of a substance to undergo a specific change. Let's start learning how chemically acids react with different substances. In this series, the first chemical property of acids is reaction of acids with metals. Acids react with metals to liberate hydrogen gas. जब metal को acid के साथ react किया जाता है, तो metals hydrogen ions को displace कर देते हैं and it will form salt and hydrogen gas will be released. For example, जब zinc granules को HCl में add किया जाएगा, zinc being more reactive will displace H positive ion and form zinc chloride and hydrogen gas will be released. Similarly, magnesium can react with sulfuric acid and form magnesium sulfate and hydrogen gas will be released. Different metals react with acids to different extent to form salt and release hydrogen gas. जब जिंक मेटल डाइल्यूट हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड के साथ रिएक्ट किया जाता है, देन हाउ कैन वी चेक दैट गैस रिलीज्ड इज हाइड्रोजन गैस ओनली? फॉर दैट वी विल टेक अ बर्निंग कैंडल और मैचस्टिक नियर द गैस फिल्ड कंटेनर. इट विल प्रोड्यूस पॉप साउंड, यानी कि छोटे छोटे ब्लास्ट होंगे. ये ब्लास्ट या पॉप साउंड हाइड्रोजन गैस की प्रेजेंस शो करते हैं. Let's see how acids react with metal carbonates. Acids react with metal carbonates to form the respective salt, water, and carbon dioxide. In the same way, acids react with metal hydrogen carbonates to form the respective salt, water, and carbon dioxide. For instance, if we take 0.25 gram of sodium carbonate in a test tube and then add 2 milliliter of dilute hydrochloric acid to it. We will observe that carbon dioxide will be evolved with brisk effervescence, which means there will be rapid evolution of gas. To check the presence of carbon dioxide, we will pass the gas through lime water and it will turn to milky. जो ये indicate करता है कि जो gas evolve हो रही है वो carbon dioxide ही है. Next property is reaction of acid with base. जब acids और base आपस में react करते हैं तो वो अपने characteristics lose कर देते हैं. ना तो वे acidic रहते हैं ना ही basic. वो न्यूट्रल हो जाते हैं. एसिड्स रिएक्ट विद बेस टू गिव सॉल्ट एंड वाटर. एसिड्स विल रिलीज एच पॉजिटिव आयन एंड बेस विल रिलीज ओएच नेगेटिव आयन. बोथ द आयन्स विल कंबाइन टू फॉर्म वाटर. कंसीडर द एग्जांपल इन विच वी टेक हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड और उसे रिएक्ट करवाते हैं बेस सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड के साथ. We will get sodium chloride as a salt and along with that water will be formed. Such reactions in which both acids and bases lose their characteristics and their effect is nullified. Such reactions are called as neutralization reactions. Let's see how acids react with metal oxide. Acids react with metal oxides to form their respective salt and water. For example, if we take small amount of black copper oxide in a beaker and add dilute hydrochloric acid slowly with stirring, we will see that the color of solution becomes blue-green, which indicates the formation of the salt copper chloride. Acids are electrolytes. All the acids act as electrolytes in aqueous state. It means कोई भी एसिड aqueous form में लेंगे तो it will dissociate into ions. So that acid is an electrolyte. Ions electric current के carrier होते हैं. So any acid in aqueous state is an electrolyte that will conduct electricity. So students, in this video, we learned various chemical properties of acids. Watch it carefully, at least twice, to make your concepts more clear.